I'm trying to extend the answer here to make it longer and better. First question is, do you prefer to study alone or with friends?
I enjoy studying with my friends. Studying alone is very boring for me. I have a chance with my friends to explain the difficult questions or discuss the important points of question. I can know the important, you can know the different as the different point of views or exam format.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, thank you. That's okay. In this way, you extend your answer, giving reasons, right?